Hey there, fellow crafters. Today we are going to stick our toes back into the cosplay and we are creating ghost mask, more like painting it over a traditional plain one in order to create the old version of ghost from the Call of Duty series.